lights behind their countrymen. Then a shotgun Karpovitsov. Finishes we've ever had in a World Dance Championship. 22-year-old Irina Moiseyeva, 23-year-old Andrei Minnikov, just a shade behind Karpovitsov and Luchuk. And if they lose, this will be the third title loss, and that has never happened before in our championship. And a 5-8 for Andrei Minnikov and Irina Moiseyeva. 5-9, 5-8, 5-8, 5-8, 5-6, 5-8, 5-8, and a 5-9, and it's going to make a great finish.
Irina Moiseyeva and Andrei Minnikov from the Soviet Union.
representing the Union of Soviet Socialist Republics, Irina Moiseeva.
むしろ後ろのパフォモアコーチの方が緊張した顔をしていました。イリナ・モイセーはアンドレイ・ミネンコフ、昨日まで2位にいます。すでに昨日までトップのトービル・ディーン組が滑り終わっておりますから、さあどういう演技を見せてくれましょうか。彼女たちが逆転で勝ちますと3回目ということになりますね。75年、77年に続いての優勝ということになりますが、どうでしょうか。このスローパートからだんだんスピードが上がってくる迫力のあるところ、ご覧いただきたいと思います。
In the dance, the bronze medalists in the dance, former world champions, Irina Moiseeva and Andrei Mininkov. Moiseyeva Menenkov, Soviet Union. And she is probably one of the most dramatic skaters in competition today.
You can see the use of many more illegal moves, more separations, upside down lifts by dancers that are simply not allowed in competition.
This is CTV, Canada's Olympic Network.
They are definitely the favorites for the title. And they have been known for their fiercely dramatic style. Very theatrical skaters.
Adina, 22. Andre, 23. They could pass as brother and sister.
Intensity is very compelling. They hold the audience right in their hands with that tremendous style. Not only that, they're technically excellent.
The expression, the dramatic look on their faces make it a complete performance.
Change of music again.
Unusual move.
Very unusual move. They have many moves in their program which are original creations and which will gain them a great number of points, particularly in the artistic merit. In the fact that even a simple maneuver is made to look beautiful and exciting.
And Misha, their hands play such a significant role.
They are almost all important. They never forget the feet, but their hands definitely hold the audience. Make every move finished. Dancing for their use of the body. The movement of the body is all important for this couple.
Both Adina and Andre studied theater and the ballet, which is evident.
Music, they're showing off some interesting and intricate footwork. Tremendous performance for the Russians. That was almost flawless. That will certainly give them an excellent chance at the title. It's going to be very difficult for András Csály and Krisztina Rogozi of Hungary to unseat these world champions, Moiseyeva and Menenkov.
Misha, do you think we'll see any perfect scores, a perfect six?
Well, they have a very good chance of that, Phyllis. it's such a superb performance that I can't imagine that Mark's going without a 6.0.
Well,
and
soon.
They're happy.
Oh, right there.
Here's some dramatic moves of theirs.
There are the hands we were talking about.
Look at that. Very simple, but so compelling.
An explosion on ice.
And here comes the marks for artistic impression. They're waiting.
So are we.
Yes,
and there they have it, a 2 6.0s.
Not surprising to anyone, especially the crowd.
Not at all. They're happy.
And the winners. Mozyeva, Menenkov from the Soviet Union. As you can see, the Soviets took 2 out of 3 places, with the Hungarians coming in second. Let's take one final look at their spectacular interpretations.
5-9, 5-8, 5-9, 6-0, 5-7.
We'll be back with more of the European Figure Skating Championship and the men's singles a little later on.
Moskvina's top pupils, Natalia Mishkatunik and Artur Dmitriev. They're second behind the Canadian Soren Eisler. She's from Minsk, known for her flexibility. He was born north of the Soviet Union near the Arctic Circle. She's 20, he's 23. They are the current European champions.
Thank you.
handling this pressure, opening with side-by-side triple toes.
They land those beautifully. They are responding to the pressure from Kuchiki and Sam.
Music of the Protopopovs more than 20 years ago.
Side-by-side double axel.
Got it. This is exactly what we missed from them yesterday. Some really tight, strong, and confident skating.
Their program.
And that was the Pro Triple Sacco, which pretty much is icing on the cake for them now. They have completed all their major elements and they have done them flawlessly. Excellent.
Watching the Soviets' top pair of Natalia Mishkatunik and Artur Dmitriev, and they are applying some pressure on the leaders from Canada, Isabelle Brassoure and Lloyd Eisler, with this magnificent program.
This performance is going to be very difficult to beat.
Death spiral sequence. This is a unique sequence that they themselves have made up with a few inventive moves between.
For Mishkatunik and Dmitriev, a moving presentation and a beautiful ballet incorporated, remindful of those scenes from the Kirov ballet.
Really a perfect blend of athleticism and artistry. This program was a work of art. I love the fact that there were no obvious musical edits. The choreography was of one thought. And they had fabulous throws, fabulous technique. Here's one of the last rows.
Und in Alba Will 1992, die Olympiasieger im Panel. Nach dem Originalprogramm an zweiter Stelle. Ihre Musik ist von Rachmaninoff. Dreifacher Tolup. Nebeneinander. Die warf eine dreifache Lutz, nicht ganz so hoch wie von Lloyd Eisler. Und ein geworfener dreifacher Tolo, auch der sehr schnell und sehr gut ausgelaufen. Doppelachsel und ein Doppeltolup. Ein klassisches Paar. Eingehackte Lassohebung. Dreifacher Salchow. Super gelaufen heute Abend. Letzte Minute, halten wir Ihnen die Daumen. Doppelflip.
Oksana Kazakova and Artur Dmitriev, the leaders. going into the fray. Triple toes, okay. And the double axles, super. There's a throw, triple salco. That was crucial. Triple toe loop. They're very nearly there. All around, people are standing, because that is the gold medal winning performance, no doubt about it. and 6 years after he won Olympic gold with Natalia Mishkatiluk, Artur Dmitriev has surely done it again. All attention on him, but what about that from Oksana Kazakova as well? She admitted her nerves after the short program. We wondered whether she'd hold up, but it was miraculous. Fantastic, Chris.
I'll tell you, the last minute of the program, I had shivers going up my spine. It was unbelievable. I honestly didn't think that she had it in her to hold it together right at the end of the competition. Here's another look at that throw triple toe, and this was a crucial part of the program. Really smacked that right foot down on the floor. There was no doubt she was going to land that. Well, what a privilege to be here in Nagano to see that. Well done, both of them. That's surely got to be the gold medal.
Well, Irina Rodnina, of course, did it a couple of times with Alexander Zaitsev, and earlier on as well, but no man has done it before with a different partner. And look how excited Tamara Moskvina is.
Well, during the program, I was just glancing down at her, and I thought for a moment she was going to get on the ice with them. She could just about see over the barrier, and she had both hands grasped on the top, living every second of that program, and look at those marks.
Very, very strong. 5-7 to 5-9. And for presentation, a 6 from the Czech. But look at that from the German. Down in fourth place. That's miserable marking. Pathetic attempt to give Wurzel and Steuer the gold. Kazakova and Dmitriev are Olympic champions, and rightly so.